Good afternoon again, guys. It's Chris Trawley here, Laird Wheaton GM in Nanaimo. Beautiful day out here. It's going to be, what, 10, 15, 20 degrees in the middle of January. I'm going to take you through a 2017 Acura RDX. This one is an all-wheel drive V6 full load. Let's have a peek. So as already mentioned, I don't know the Acura lineup as far as their trim levels and such, but just going through the vehicle myself right out of the gate, it's nicely equipped. You've got front and rear park sensors, heated and cooled seats, leather throughout, so you have 5-passenger configuration. This has got a 3.5-liter V6 engine under the hood that pushes out about 279 horsepower, and that's mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission and an all-wheel drive system that will keep you out of trouble in inclement weather. Alloy wheels on the side, those are 18-inch wheels wrapped in a Michelin tire. Four-wheel disc brakes, of course, with ABS. LED lighting on the front, most likely LED on the back. Power lift gate, rear park sensors. I do see a backup camera as well. Very, very pretty little vehicle. Now, I did notice, I peeked in the back here for doing some pictures. The previous owners actually got a trunk mat. Looks like they just picked up and trimmed to size, so obviously it's been looked after. You have these reverse handles here that will flip down the second row seats. I do see a subwoofer parked in the back here as well, so your music experience is going to be a little nicer than your average bear's. Again, just commenting on the paint in the exterior, there's like the odd scuff, but I would give this like a solid 9 out of 10. It's a nice shape. And I love their headlight treatment. Those are super slick. Now we'll peek inside the vehicle. You have your power features here. Power retracting mirrors, then power adjustable mirrors, power locks, window lockout. Your front two windows are express up and down, so auto. And then your rear windows here. You have settings for two drivers that you can set. You have lane departure warning, park sensor, so you can deactivate that. You do have adaptive cruise, as well as traction control. And then here's your button to pop the hatch from the inside of the car. There is a sport mode on the shift gate here. What caught my attention here are just the flappy paddles in behind. Let's fire this up and see what everything looks like. So there's that V6 starting up. Now, my memory of Hondas, the V6s were absolutely dynamite. They were used actually in other manufacturers' vehicles like Saturn because of the reliability factor with them. 56,000 kilometers on this guy, so pretty decent mileage for the year. You've got controls here on your steering wheel. So you got your gap adjustment for your adaptive cruise, controls for the stereo, voice command, controls for the phone when paired up, navigation as well. Your audio still has a CD player. I've had a lot of people asking about that. Yeah, this one does have it, which is nice. And then heated and air conditioned seat. I mentioned that earlier, but there she is. And then your little cubby here to plug in your phone, auxiliary jack, that kind of thing. So thanks again for watching with me. Again, my name's Chris Turala. You can reach me at area code 250-714-5903, or just come see me at 2590 Bowen Road on the corner of Bowen Road and the Island Highway. Thanks for watching.